lines, stay way out my face. Feel like baits. Got no time for the line, took no shine to the way. Pay no mind to the top, where you are, all the traits. I could walk while you run, I would still keep your pace. Bitch, I'm bored, where's the matches? I set shit ablaze. Monitor, swinging axe, but I still feel trapped in a maze. Hit the door, when I cut you straight, I'll take you down with me. Spilling gore on the floor in a pool of your teeth.
The body of Gorister hung from the pink pallet, unsupported, hanging high above us in the computer chamber. And it did not shiver in the chill, oily breeze that blew eternally through the main cavern. The body hung head down, attached to the underside of the pallet by the sole of its right foot. It had been drained of blood through a precise incision made from ear to ear under the lantern jaw.
I must sell my soul just so I can blow my brains on marble floors. Love it in the corner, wasted bullets in the drawers. And then buried in the garden with the ego I adored. Mirrors and shattered pieces and maybe three locks on the door. I want more, give me everything you've got and then your life. All the inside, I feel all my feelings balanced on a knife. I know that I don't deserve you if you're less fucked up than I. It's just flies in my mind, fucking try as I might.
Because at that moment I think I realized completely, so that I was able to verbalize it. AM was intent on keeping us in his belly forever, twisting and torturing us forever. The machine hated us as no sentient creature had ever hated before, and we were helpless. It also became hideously clear. If there was a god, the god was AM.
Icarus, calm down. You fucked the guns on the side of my side. You won't touch ground. Unbound. Finally escape from my prison. My boy, you were too proud. You found something to live for. Something to die for. You drowned. You found out the challenge. The gods, when you challenge, the god is just blocked now. Away out my face. Feel like bait. Feel like bait. Got no time for the line. Took no shine to the way. Pay no mind to the talk. Where you are, all the traits. I could walk while you run. I would still keep your pace.
Outwardly, dumbly, I shamble about, a thing that never could have been known as human, a thing whose shape is so alien a travesty that humanity becomes more obscene for the vague resemblance. I have no mouth, and I must scream.